machine.
Jason Brock, he's looking at the nitrous from Baton Rouge, Louisiana, the 04 Mustang, 960 cubic inches. That's right, Dick Stunner, 960 cubic inches of nitrous power. They seem to figure it out here, the number 23 qualifier. I think Daniel Barron is going to have his hands full.
Well, you know, after all the years of watching and you see guys that hit the tire, I know we're in the small tire category, but the conditions are perfect for nitrous oxide cars right now to make its own atmosphere. And I have to say that I've been around it a lot of years. Even though that sun puts the heat down on the track.
The
Buster Holder, the guy who came all the way from the West Coast. Did he bring wine? No, he didn't bring wine. Did he bring a brush fire? He sure did Wednesday, right down there on the top end of this racetrack. He had that thing in a ball of fire, and if he didn't drive a dirt car, he would have never got that ball of fire truck. Sprint.
What I really wanted was to see guys like my dad, my old man, get a little bit of love. Sport. Well, and that's our deal, is that I just know that there's tens of thousands of guys like my dad who would give their left arm for a postage stamp size photo in a magazine somewhere. And not a single magazine that catered to the big names, the Tony Schumachers and the John Forces of the world. And God bless those guys. They do so much for our sport. That's where we got this thing off its, on its feet.
We're so incredible.
This is how you take the temperature of the sport.
Awesome. Thank you.
Hey, Spock. Thank you so much, Al.
I can't wait to see who gets on the cover of Drag Illustrated. I mean that. I know Keith Curry's right now looking in the mirror. Driving career, and they've been together for a while.
Something went wrong. Jamie Sting gonna get a single through the break. It's right here, your number two qualifier. Let's see what he can do in the heat of the day.
Put Missouri together. While they're sitting at home, the cameraman, the big fire marshal that he is, he knows that everything's going well. There's Nick Bruder. Dude, don't think that I didn't forget the love. Thanks for the Philly cheesesteak this weekend. Got Nick to finally smile. He's the hardest guy to get to smile, and he's all serious. Garrett Johnston, here is a man and a young kid.
Bill Holes next to him.
One. Go on the next round. Will it be Todd Moyer? Will it be me? Here's Moyer building it up. Let's see if it advances in.
And a Database Racing Team. In the right side, Ron Rhodes out of Townsend, Delaware. The fastest small block machine, number 7 in qualifying. 445, 155 miles per hour. Put that car into the number 7 spot. And now with Dean out of the way, I'm telling you anything.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. part to get a little special.